Yo, what is up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. So this video is going to be about me thanking you guys for getting me 1,000 subscribers. I've always been fond of making entertainment and YouTube videos, and I made this channel 4 years ago, and I can't believe I'm already at 1,000 subscribers, so I just can't thank you guys enough. So I made this video, this montage, to commemorate the history of my YouTube channel, so enjoy.
My name is Michael, and my brother called me Mokel. So he was the one who made my channel. Well, no, actually, I made it. That's how I got my name for my account. Observe. Finding my mother. Okay, I like the new house. Here's the living room. There is the kitchen.
And my mom didn't have
me. Let me get shut my door because she ain't gonna leave me alone if I don't. You like my Eminem poster? So yeah, it's a small house, but good enough to make YouTube videos.
You think I'm nuts, but you know what?
People say I'm fat, but you know what? People can be jerks sometimes. They even say that I reflect.
I am a robot. I am here to contain your soul.
I got myself a Sonic amiibo, and I'm gonna be opening one of these. So let's open it. Okay. Here's the amiibo. Sonic the Hedgehog. So apparently you just flip this little flap back, and now he should pop right out. My favorite song! It's playing! Oh my god!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Start.
What did you say to me? Ash Ketchum would be like, come on, Pikachu! I would be like,
my uniform, Pika?
Shut up!
Pika!
What's in me?
This is how much I love my mom. Mama, 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 mama,
oh my god! My mom made tacos last night and they did not want to come out, man! Oh god!
I'm really happy.
Guys, I got a quarter. A regular quarter that just fell. See? Regular quarter. And I got a drink here. Now I'm going to drink and take this as if it's a pill. And I'm going to make it come out of my back. So I can make this go on my back and then I can eat it. Ready? Ooh, that hurt. Hey guys, we just want to say thank you for what you've done for us. We already got 114 views, 3 likes, and 114 views, 3 likes, and 1 comment saying, cool, I'm looking forward to it. So me and InGaming would like to just thank you guys. Hey guys, I just wanted to say something about something really important. Not sure if I told you yet. As you can see, my room is empty except for a dresser, garbage can, my bed, my computer and stuff. So, how can I put this? We're moving. It seems like yesterday when I just put that video up of the new house. Just feels like yesterday. Hello guys, Mokel here, and I got myself the iPod 5 and 5C. Now I'm gonna see which one takes better photo, which one takes better everything. And by the end of this video, you will get your answer for which one is better. And the differences and stuff, so. First, starting off in the back, you could, as soon as you look at the back, you can see the iPhone 5 has more of like a glistening type of logo on it. Hey guys, welcome to Nintendo Chat, featuring me and Mokel and InGaming. We just decided to make one now, because a lot of people kind of we're waiting for it, and we feel kind of bad because all you guys were waiting, and we're here dilly-dallying like a tongue twister. Hey guys, this is my friend Billy, and he's gonna be spinning really fast. By the way, guys, we agreed on doing this.
It's your turn. As soon as I get up,
I want to see. Get up. I want to see if you fall. Are you serious? Are you just going to make it funny? I think you're serious. What? More of that?
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I do a lot of fun stuff. What I do is I do like gaming. I do glitches for games. Tom the Cat videos. I do just a lot of cool stuff. Like teaching magic tricks. Like for example, here's a penny. I'm gonna eat it and then make it come out my back. fat, so I just eat it. And then they come on my back. And I do that kind of stuff. Gaming, glitches for gaming. And I do Minecraft videos, like hilarious videos, just randomness and random garbage. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it. And like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to subscribe. Hey YouTube, Mokel coming at you live here, and I have a big rant. I am freaking pissed off.
Hey guys, Mokel coming at you live here.
Hey guys, Mokel coming at you live here, and I've got some lemon juice.
I hate your intro.
And
stupid.
Billy over here is going to drink this little bit. I'm going to try and drink all of this. I'm really not looking forward to this.
Oh no, he needs some milk. Hey guys, I got a pretty cool magic for you guys. Let's get started. Now, I'm just gonna wave my hand around like a freaking boss. And then there's a quarter. I really wish I had that quarter because I only have dimes and pennies. That's very easy. All you have to do is get it and then drag it out.
Yo, what's up, guys? Mokel coming at you live here. And I'm gonna be drawing some time DSI.
It was from this video on where I started recording gaming with a webcam, and I used a cheap webcam I bought from Walmart that only recorded in 480p at 24 FPS.
I thought that was the end, boss, but I guess not.
There's another freaking hurricane coming?
Yeah, there's like
Wait, we just had Hermine. There's another freaking hurricane coming?
Yeah, it's called Hurricane Matthew.
Matthew? Wow, they're on M's now? Tracking dangerous Matthew. Hurricane 140 plus. Category... Oh, crap. Category 5, man. This is not cool.
You need to just calm down.
No! Dude, I cannot have another hurricane! I don't like hurricanes, okay? I don't like hurricanes! Great, now you're making me have to go poopy! Ugh! Ow!
Musical guest, ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you...
This video is about my first gig, and little did I know, last gig of me playing in a community home.
Okay, so should I be playing Legend of Zelda first? Okay. Yo, what is up, you guys? Mokel coming at you live here. Now, I'm gonna just actually open this up on top right. So this is a software where you can... create chow. That's pretty much all I can really say. You can create chow. Hey, what's up, guys? Mokel coming at you live here. I'll tell you a little about myself. I do magic tricks, gaming, vlogs. I have all different channels for that kind of cool stuff. So you just check them out in the description below or click on the profile pictures at the end of this video. Click on them, check them out, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff. I do Nintendo chat with, you might know him, you might not know him. His name is he doesn't like his name to be out in public, but Super Dragon is what we call him. I'm going to be in his little series. You can click at the end of this video to check him out too. It's called Happy Horse Studios. I will be featuring it, voice acting, editing, all that good stuff. But how you guys make my life is like my slogan, you know, all that good stuff. And my end slogan is
Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Click the profile pictures right in front of my face. And stay home. Hey guys, look at my new phone. It's pretty cool, huh? So me and Super Dragon is going to be playing COD. So let's turn her on. Let's turn her on. I got him, guys. Come on. So close. Yeah. No. Screw you, man. Screw you. Where's my phone? Screw you. No! Bull crap!
Recital, Atlantic City High School, April 27th, 2017.
Yo, so guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here. I wanted to make this video because I have Metro PCS and I want you guys to choose the right phone for you. I have two Metro PCS phones. Alcatel FISHIES 4. So which ones are better? Yo, so guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here. These two never stop fighting. Do you guys ever stop fighting? Your little mouth is sticking out. You two never stop fighting. Stop fighting. Yo, so guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here. Now, I want to tell you guys that I'm going to be making videos on this new camera that I got. It's 1080p, so it films much clearer than my old camera. The only thing that kind of sucks is it can film in 24fps. I honestly can't really tell a difference. I don't know if you guys could. This camera does have autofocus, so as you can see here, it focuses in on small objects. Why is my battery saying it's dying? I thought I just charged it. But, yeah, so.
This is the camera that I record with to this day. Before this camera, all my videos were recorded at 720p at 30fps. This is the camera that I'm using as of today, like I said. It is the Canon PowerShot SX230HS. It is a very nice camera, especially for what I am using it for.
This camera. I'll quickly switch to that camera. Hold on, guys.
So guys, I am on my old camera right now. As you can see, not as clear. Does not have autofocus either. Here's my new camera right here. This is the new one. As you can see. So yeah, I mean, it also, the zoom is ridiculously, like, watch this zoom. Let me shut this, don't need that up. Watch the zoom on this thing. Look at that puppy go out. So it really zooms in as well. Oh, I wish Super Dragon would let me just spare 50 bucks for me. Honestly, why can't he just spare 50 bucks? Hello? Dude, can I please borrow $50?
Dude, I'm sorry you're poor, but I can't.
You're sorry I'm poor? Excuse me?
Dude, I just don't want to lend you the money.
Why don't you want to lend me the money? What did I ever do to you, man? Yes, I am. Who told you I wasn't going to pay you back? I told you. I freaking told you. I will pay you back, freaking Jack A. You stupid. Ugh. I told you, you little. Screw this guy. You know what? This little piece of crap. I told him I will pay him back. I freaking need the Switch. Yeah, I told you. Get in there. Piece of crap. Holy moly! Crap! Can't believe this! You freaking... Screw him! Freaking... Oh! Holy crap! Oh no! Crap! No! No! Please! Oh crap, guys! Guys! Dude! Frick! No! You... It may still work! It may still work! There's a possibility this thing may still work! Please, it'll work! No! But guys, this is Mokel coming at you live with freaking Rhymed. So, if you guys don't know yet, we are moving and it's a big, very hard to do. Gonna work because my computer doesn't exactly fit in any boxes, and that's the problem. That's a little bit of a problem. So, yeah. So, guys, I'll see you guys whenever. Well, this is like 3 hours later. This is like the house of endless possibilities here. So, this crap is all being left behind. I think I might bring this, just in case. You see, that's where my desk was. My piano was there.
Well, this is our last time in this house. So, let's Let's make a little memorial, I guess. I don't know. This is the last time this house we're all emptied out and finished. Let's go take my tour around before we go.
Let me show you the new place. This is one of the rooms. This is my sister's room. You see how huge it was, and mine was very freaking tiny. As you can see, very big. What else do we have in here? My mom's room, it looks very, very big now that it's all cleared out. Oh, she cleared the closet out too. I forgot she had a closet. I don't have a closet. So, yeah. And now, where most of my magic and videos happen, is my room. Well, this is my room. This is where most of my videos and crap are filmed. This is it. I'm just gonna leave all this crap on the floor. This is the landlord's problem now, not ours. Close this door.
Hey guys, this is actually a few days after. Today is Friday, and I didn't get the video out yet because I wanted to finish it off. I'm showing you guys my new place. So I'm just saying we're not done yet with this place. Still lots of boxes everywhere, as you can see. There are still lots of boxes. And I have boxes galore in my room. So, as you guys can see, we got the kitchen, which I'm probably not gonna be filming in much. So you can see, not that nice looking. I mean, it's just a kitchen. All right, and then we got the kitchen table, a place where we eat on. You know, like, people have kitchen tables usually in their homes. I mean, that's just a natural thing to have, you know. Then we got the living room. Again, probably not gonna make a bunch of videos in here, but I'm also show you guys anyway. So as you guys can see, we have gotten the living room. It's not that bad of a place, you know, I mean. But yeah, the piano had to come out here because it doesn't really fit in my room that well. But yeah, this piano weighs like 700 pounds. We were just gonna give up and leave it there, but Steve got it in, thankfully. And now where all the magic is probably going to happen is in my room. So I just ordered a smart light bulb so I can turn the lights off from my phone. I can change the colors, red, blue, yellow, green, whatever color I want. And my walls are painted gray, as you can see. So although it is 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and as you can see, it is bright out, sun's out. When you come in my room with everything dark and black and gray, come in my room and you shut the lights, it's pitch black, can't see nothing in here. Although you can see is a little bit of light right at the top there. But I mean, you can't completely conceal the sun. But yeah, this room's still a big mess, you can see. I mean, once again, I got boxes over boxes. And this door doesn't stay open, so I have a freaking shoe there. My messy, messy bed. I ordered a new mouse because this mouse is seen better days. You can see it kind of ripped the wire there. Now I want to talk about something with you guys. So if you guys don't know, the new iPhone 8, 8 Plus, and iPhone 10 recently came out.
This is a video that I've used a real editor for. This video was recorded in the month of September of 2017, which is the month that the YouTube video editor went down. The YouTube video editor was the editor that I used to edit all of my videos. It was really annoying. I had to download all of the individual videos, and then I had to piece them all together in a video editor, and then had to do this, had to do that. It was just a pain in the butt. I was worried because I didn't have an editor to edit my videos on. Then I discovered the editing software that I am using to this day called Shotcut. And that is the editor that I use with this video here.
In my opinion, I don't like wireless charging. I never had it, but just from what I've heard about it, it's really retarded, and I just do not like it at all. I don't like it, especially with the glass back. That thing can shatter like a cup, like a glass cup. I just don't like the fact that it's glass. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video.
This is my first gaming video that I've recorded with an actual good high quality face cam. After being introduced with Shotcut, I've realized that I could actually take two recordings and put them together like I'm actually doing with this video right here. I'm actually combining three tracks. So what I did was I would record a game on my computer. In this case, Roblox, because it was a low-power game and my PC was trash at the time. And I recorded my face with my Canon at the same time, and I just combined the two videos together to make a high-quality gaming video.
Mario? Hey, Mario! Hey, let's see if I can get through you. Yeah! What the heck? Okay, then. That was weird. Yo, what up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another video.
Windows also had an update that introduced the in-game game mode for PC gaming that you could record up to 4K at 60 FPS, and that is what I was using in this video and every video after that to this day.
We're going to play Monopoly. I'm going to put on very easy, just for this video, just so this video goes nice and quick. I am actually really good at Monopoly, so this is literally probably not going to take that long at all. Yo, guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. Now, I'm going to be making a video of me reacting to my old videos. I did do this once before, but I didn't know how to edit YouTube videos back then, so now, I have these old YouTube channels. I have about like five of them. I have two Michael Stricks. I have one Michael Strick 100 and one Nintendo Capri Sun. I guess I copied it from another YouTuber. Anyway, we are gonna be reacting to old videos of myself. I haven't seen these videos since I uploaded them 4 years ago, so it is gonna be an actual reaction. So let's get right into it. This first video is selling a GameCube. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video.
This was the last gaming video that I've made on my channel that I used my old computer, my Dell Optiplex 760 with integrated graphics cards and an integrated CPU.
So we're playing Left 4 Dead. We're going to be playing the campaign, single player. Single player campaign, difficulty is going to be on normal, because I never played this game ever before. Yo, guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. So,
this is the first gaming video that I've made with my new PC that has an Intel Core i3-4160, which is not really a good CPU. It's more of an older CPU by Intel, but it is more of a higher end, being a 4160, an MSI RX 550 Aero ITX, and an 8GB DDR3 memory. All the information is in the description below about this computer.
So long. I got an Xbox 360 controller now. So I'm playing a PC game on an Xbox 360 controller. That's freaking awesome. So, I'm gonna get this video out tomorrow. Okay, I'll explain why I was gone for so long. Gone for so long. That's like a tongue twister. Gone for so long. Why I was gone for so long. So as you guys know, Christmas just came like a few days ago, and so I got a new PC. If you guys noticed, I'm actually playing a good game now.
I'm not playing friggin' Sonic Adventure DX or Sonic Adventure 2 and all those oldie, crappy old games.
Yo, guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. Now, today I'm not too excited about this one. So, I'm gonna say this right now. Bean Boozle, this is a game where you spin the wheel and you have two different flavors. You have either spoiled milk or coconut. You got dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn, toothpaste berry blue, and you know, you get the idea. So they look the same, but they taste different. One's good, one's horribly bad. One is horribly bad. So, I got my light over here because I realized in my Sonic Generations video, I had the light up there. And you couldn't see my face, so now you should be able to see me good. We're playing Ben and Ed today because I die a lot in Ben and Ed. Like, the amount that I die in Ben and Ed is, like, not even funny. Like, I die so much. Yo, guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. So, today, I will be showing you on how to get the work glaives of Azanoth for your Demon Hunter's transmog. So, now, this isn't a hard thing to do. It's more time-consuming because this isn't a thing where you can get in one day. I've been trying to get it for about 2.5 months now, and I haven't gotten it yet. Warning! This video contains extreme language, violence, and sexuality that some viewers might find disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised. Yo, what is up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video, and today we will be playing Grand Theft Auto 5 today. So, a lot of you guys in the comments said that you want me to make another video of this, and here I am making another video of this. So, I am now discovering that the phone... I just spit everywhere. I'm discovering now that the phone in Grand Theft Auto 5 is not at all useless as I thought it would be. Oh, wow, that was pure luck. Where are we going now? I don't even know. I'm just driving. I'm at the airport. Alright. Oh, God. Where'd that go? Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got scared there for a minute. I thought it was gonna come and get me and kill me and scare the crap out of me, so I had to eat another freaking bean. Oh, my God. That noise was absolutely beautiful. Oh, my God. Look at this, guys. Look at this beauty. Oh, my God. I'm in heaven right now. Kind of curious, actually. Hold on. It's gonna take me out of action. Let's get him first. Let's get him. Let's quickly get him, and then...
Wait, what the heck?
Why isn't he being attacked?
Get him! Oh my God, this camera's annoying.
Not the camera, it's my controller.
Come on, thank you.
Yeah, screw you, Shadow Mario. Okay, let me quickly go see if that glitch still worked, because I'm kind of curious, actually. See if they fixed it in the PC version. I remember! Yes, it does work! Okay, now hold on. There's a way to get underneath the main ocean down there, too. Yeah. Did they fix that? They probably freaking fixed it, didn't they? I hope not, because that was really fun to do. Hold on. I got this. They fixed it. They fixed it! Gosh, I didn't want them to fix it. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. Now, today, I just want to tell you guys why I haven't been making videos in the last 3 weeks. So, as you can see right here, I haven't made a video for about 3 weeks now. My last video was a Super Mario Sunshine video, and I just want to say why I haven't been making videos for the last 3 weeks. So, I have a very important thing to say right now. That's right, your boy Mokel and her team got a job at McDonald's.
Prepare repairing the Nintendo Switch.
Yo, what is up, guys? This is Mokel Vlogs Live here with another awesome video. And today, I just want to tell you guys a little something. Now, I know last video I said my next paycheck, I was going to buy Far Cry 5, but I have lied. I have bought a friggin' Nintendo Switch. Yo, guys, this is Mokel Vlogs Live here with another awesome video. Now, today,
we are playing... Oh my god.
Don't worry, I will fix that and turn it up for you guys. Mokel here, and today, we are going to be playing Sonic Adventure Generations. So, I got this mod a couple days ago, actually. I haven't played it yet, though, because I wanted to play with you guys first. I wanted this to be an authentic reaction. Oh my god, it's Chemical Plant! This one I know from the original Sonic. Sonic 2, actually, I think it is? Yeah! Aw, oh, man, I missed.
Freaking screw. I freaking. Screw you, bro. Why? Why aren't you freaking working? Jesus Christ. Oh, you don't want to come now, do you? You don't want to come now, do you? Huh?
Yo, what up, guys? This is...
Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's me.
Hey, Baldi! He's my new buddy! Yeah! Okay, so today... Oh, wait a minute. Yo, what up, guys? This is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video.
No. I don't know, Baldi. I'm sorry. I get really nervous.
8?
Oh, Baldi. Oh, are you mad at me, buddy? Oh no. Baldi's mad at me. Baldi? Whose butt are you whipping in there? Am I next? Oh, no.
Yo, guys, this is Mokel coming at you live here with another awesome video. So, today, we are playing Super Mario Sunshine. But... we're playing Super Mario Sunshine with a twist. I will be playing with an SNES controller. So, I quit my job at McDonald's. Yo, guys, this is Mokel Vlogs Live here with another awesome video. So, as you guys can see, I have a tripod. And I also got a new cut. You like that? By the way, I was getting roasted on my Discord server, which you could join. All you have to do is click the link down in the description below. I do Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Tournaments, where you can win cash prizes. I was getting roasted because my hair was like a patch of...
Yo, what is up, guys? So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Sorry if I am talking like I'm in an ASMR right now. I'm trying to talk in the tone of this that works with this music. I think it's actually working really well. So I need to thank you guys so much for getting me to 1,000 subscribers. Oh my god, I can't believe that I went from this. To this.
So, I quit my job at McDonald's. Yo, guys, this is Mokel Vlogs live here with another awesome video. So, as you guys can see, I have a tripod. And I also got.
And my gaming like went from this.
Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel, or else you'll fall.
Okay.
To this.
Yo, bro, can I have your. Can I have your care? I want your care! Oh god, I can still taste dog food. I don't think dog food actually tastes like this, and if it does, dogs got it bad. Oh my god. Continuing. Here, drive into my mind.
I cannot believe that this happened, and I cannot thank you guys enough. So thank you guys so much. I can't thank you guys enough. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and thank you so much for all the love and the support. And as I always say, stay awesome, and I truly mean that from the pits of my heart. Stay awesome.